Hi, I'm Ramgopal from PrezzoTraining.com. Today I have a question for you. Let me take out my green board and let me ask you a question. What do you notice on my green board today? Did you say that you noticed that white tick mark there? Okay, now I have a different question. There is so much green space here on the board. You ignored everything else. And you noticed just that white tick mark. Can you think about why you did so? Yeah, that is because we are wired that way as human beings. Studies have shown that there are 4 million pieces of information that hit us every second, and our mind actively processes just 40 of them. Yes, for every piece of information that we pay attention to, we ignore 100,000 other pieces of information. Now, how is it possible for a mind to just choose one of those 100,000 pieces of information? It is not possible to logically analyze all those 100,000 pieces of information and then choose that one piece. Our mind is able to do this filtering because it applies some very smart rules. And one of those rules is uniqueness rule. Uniqueness rule is ignore what is usual and notice only what is different. Just think about this. When you are busy on your desk, suddenly you smell some burnt smoke somewhere. You will stop everything else and then you go looking for what is burning on your desk. Now, the uniqueness rule has been triggered in your brain. Your mind ignores every other smell and then notices just that burnt smell because it says danger. And therefore, this uniqueness rule has kept us alive for over millions of years as human species. It is right there inside us. That is the way that we are wired. And this uniqueness rule can make or break your training presentations. Yes, I've seen cases where trainers spend hours and hours doing research and gathering important facts and figures to make their training content look good or training content strong. But then, almost as an afterthought, they slap one of the standard design themes in PowerPoint and then they walk into the classroom. Now, what happens is, this training slide, this training content, which has hours of work that has gone behind it, looks the same as 100 other training decks or any other presentation decks your audience has seen already. So that means your audience would think that because your slides don't look any different from the usual presentations, you don't really have anything different to offer. And therefore, they ignore your presentation and they tune out. And once they tune out, it is almost impossible to get their attention back. Now think about this. As a trainer, the biggest risk you face is not that your audience will refute your facts or figures. It is not that they will disagree with your opinion. The biggest risk you face as a trainer is that your audience will not even notice what you have to present. And that happens when you make your training slides look the same as any other presentation slides. Now, I have a few suggestions to make which can be a starting point to make your training slides look different. Do you use one of those standard design themes of PowerPoint? Immediately stop using them because those slide themes have been used so many times that they have become cliched. Do you use the same Calibri font on your slides? Try using a different font to make your slides look different. Do you use the same office color theme? Try applying a different color theme to make your slides look different. Do you use the same smart art graphics? Try creating your own graphics to make your slides look different. Do everything within your power to make sure that your slides look different, because if your slides are not look the same as any other slides, chances are that your audience may not pay the attention that your content deserves. So I hope you will do this necessary thing in your next presentation and make your training slides look different, because your hard work deserves to be noticed. Your content deserves to be noticed. Fine. Now, before I close this video, I have an important message. If you're a training course creator, and if you use PowerPoint for your training slides creation, then I have a very interesting and fun email course for 7 days that is completely free for you to join. And the email course is called How to Make Your Training Slides Look Interesting and Creative, even if your subject matter or topic is boring and complex. Yes, how to make your slides interesting and creative even if your topic is dry and boring. It's a very interesting 7-part email course that can give you some very interesting ideas to work on. If you are a training content designer, then I think it is a must email course for you to enroll, and it is totally free. I'll leave a link to the course in the description area below this video. So please click on the link in the description area below and enroll to the course. I'll see you in the next video. I'm Ramgopal from PrezzoTraining.com. Thank you.